Hello students, today we are going to discuss about super senses. As we know that all humans have 5 sense organs. One, sense to hear, sense to see, sense to smell, sense to taste and sense to touch. Do you think plants and animals also have sense organs? Let us discuss about that. Firstly, let us discuss about plants. Plants do not have sense organs, but they have generators and plant hormones which help the plant to grow. Plants also have the sense to touch. That means, for example, let us take touch me not plant. When we touch the touch me not plant leaves, it closes and it folds its leaves. This is the example of sense to touch in plants. They have the sense to gravity. That means the root of the plant grows towards the gravity, whereas the plant grows against to the gravity. The roots grow downward to the earth. That means the root grows towards the gravity, whereas the leaves and the plant grow against to the gravity. Plants has tiny pores on the leaves which help the plant to prepare their food. During the daytime, when the sunlight falls on the pore, it absorbs and prepares the food. The preparing of food by plants is called photosynthesis. During nighttime, the pores closes to reduce the water loss of the plant. They can sense the weather and temperature. Plants can sense the temperature and weather. When it is very hot or it is very sunny, the plants get weak very fastly and they will drink more water than normal days. They can sense light. How plants can sense light? Let us do one experiment. Let us take two plants, which are the one is kept under the sun and the other kept under the dark room. Leave the two plants for some days. Then after some days, observe the plant which we kept under the sunlight. You will observe that the plant is very strong and the leaves of the plant is very green in color and the stem is very thick. Whereas observe the plant which we kept in the dark room. The plant is very weak and the leaves are yellowish in color. The plant is very weak as compared to the plant which we kept under the sunlight. With this experiment, we can understand that plant needs light or sunlight. By using the sunlight, the plant can prepare their own food and they can live healthy. Until now, we discussed about the plant, how plant sends the light or how plant sends the gravity. Now, let us discuss about animals. How animals sense? As compared to the humans, animals have the higher power of sense organs. As similar to the humans, animals also have sense to hear, sense to smell, sense of touch, etc. Humans are lazy, but animals are always in search of food and they are not lazy. They can sense hear. Animals has the higher power of hearing as compared to the human beings. Animals can hear the sounds of their enemies or sounds of their food. It can catch very fastly or it can protect themselves from his enemies. They can sense smell. As compared to human beings, animals have very high power of smell. Example, dogs. Dogs can smell very fastly of any dead bodies or etc. Animals always in search of food. They smell easily which they want to eat. Animals can smell any item or it can absorb any smell. They can sense touch. As similar as humans, animals also can sense the touch. Even when the enemies of the animals came to attack them, they feel the pain of the wound.